Jakarta this afternoon. Floods inundated Santa Utara and Jalanyos, North Jakarta. Several motorcycles broke down due to their recklessness during the flood. The situation in the flood area during the day is sad. It seems that the height of the flood is still about 30 centimeters. Several cars were also wrecked there. One of the victims is Humairo Fitriani, a resident of Semper. Fitriani admitted that he had to break through the flood because she did not know the depth of the water. He also admitted that he had to go through despite the area being flooded because it was the closest access to his office. "I don't know, or a flood. I thought it was not too deep. It turned out that the water was above the waist," Fitriani said when he met at the site of the flood. Finally, Fitriani decided to turn his car towards Jalanyos in the direction of the North Jakarta Metro Police to avoid the flood. "Yes, only back. There is no other way," Fitriani said. Until now, traffic in the area of flooding remains brisk. Several police officers were also seen guarding the traffic. Yeah,